Hello, amazing people. These are some of the most eaten foods in the Kenyan Republic. First one, we have ugali. Ugali actually can be eaten with kales, eggs, anything that is soupy. It can also be eaten with meat, any kind of meat. Next, we have rice and beans. This is just boiled rice and beans and also fried together, or it can be fried separately. Can also be eaten with others like meat and cabbage. Next, we have chips kuku. Chips kuku is actually a luxury, a luxurious food to many, although it's actually almost affordable. It's just roasted potatoes and fried chicken. Next up, we have githeri. Githeri is actually boiled maize and beans. It can be cooked with potatoes. Can be cooked with many other foods. It can also be eaten with kales. Yeah, it's actually among the staple foods in Kenya. Next up, we have pilau. Pilau is just fried rice and meat. Yeah, amazing, amazing. One of the best foods eaten in Kenya. Next up, we have ugali and fish. I actually started off with ugali, and also many people love eating ugali and fried fish or boiled fish or wet fried fish. Yeah. Next up in Kenya, many people love chapati. It's actually affordable. It's very, very sweet. Yeah, you can eat it with the ndengu. You can eat it with the anything that has soup. Chapati is amongst the most loved foods in Kenya. You can also be eaten with meat. Next up, we have mukimo. Mukimo is actually a Kikuyu recipe whereby you mix and pound down or potatoes and then beans to make something like an ugali, as you can see. Here, it's actually also an amazing food. Next up, we have smocha. Smocha is actually just a street food, a mixture of smoky and chapati, where you pay something like 50 shillings. Eh? It's an amazing meal. Eh? It's actually affordable. Yeah, next up, we have mutura. Mutura is actually a street food loved by almost all Kenyans. Such an amazing, amazing, sweet. Kenyan sausage. Thanks for watching. Kindly subscribe.